Bat guano.
Actually, the best way to figure out the difference between bat guano or mouse guano, bat guano will disintegrate in your hands. It may look disgusting, but you can see all the wings, insect parts. So that's the best way to describe and determine if you have bats or mice.